We need to reduce the fraction. 102/170. We represent the numerator of a fraction as a product of prime factors. 2. Multiply by 3. Multiply by 17. Now we represent the denominator of a fraction as a product of prime factors. 2. Multiply by 5. Multiply by 17. Let's cancel the common factors. 2 and 2. 17 and 17. Then we get 3/5.